Toshiba's association with India dates back to over 50 years. The Indian economy is on a robust growth trajectory, registering over 7%. To continue to grow, India needs unlimited power and social infrastructure. Toshiba can help India augment its energy infrastructure and contribute to the growth of these industries for powering the next India. By providing high-quality products and solutions for efficient and cleaner power generation with minimal carbon footprint, optimum transmission and distribution of energy with zero losses, efficient energy storage solutions to ensure uninterrupted power supply to even remote and unconnected regions. We have identified India as a hub for our manufacturing operations and export base with an aim to make in India and export from India. To this effect, we are on a track with investing 3,000 crore rupees in India by 2017 and have built up an employee base of close to 10,000 people in India. In the last few years, we have reinforced our power and water treatment business in India with its robust capacity expansion and growth strategy for meeting domestic demand and export markets. To foster our growth in Indian market, we are looking at railway system. We will manufacture high-quality, customizable products and solutions that have significantly lower life cycle costs for Indian railways and metro transportation companies at our new manufacturing facility in Hyderabad. Elevators, world-class, high-quality, customizable, greener and safer elevator solutions for creating smarter buildings and infrastructure. Rechargeable lithium titanate batteries, SCIB, superior safety, quick charging performance with ability to charge to 80% of the capacity in as fast as approximately 6 minutes and longer life, withstanding even extreme temperature for uninterruptible power supply. Toshiba will contribute to the development of power and infrastructure sectors with its experience, expertise, and technology innovation for the next India.